the Tony Hawk games in the past, each guy, it seemed like they all had the same sort of body posture, same sort of style. And with this one, with the motion cameras, it's really us doing the trick, and the feet really move the way they're supposed to, and it gives you the whole details of the trick. Being a part of a video game, especially on the Tony Hawk game, man, it's just unreal for me. It's a blessing.